This is Troy Daniels, who's playing alongside him. So
Cannon can be a pretty good defender and a nuisance.
Even more three-point shooting. So Ayton inside. Ayton
testing those jump shots. Both teams continue to struggle from beyond the arc. That's beautiful.